make a decision, we're always going to roll palm out. He grabs my wrist, no matter what hand he grabs, I'm rolling palm out. Okay? And then I'm going to step and clean it. We're trying to get to that Schwab tie, right? That 2-on-1 that I got inside hand wrist, outside hand armpit. Start circling, I'm starting looking backside. Okay, well, I can slip down the front side. So we've been pairing the head. We're going to reset the shoulder. We've been stabbing here. He grabs that wrist, roll, palm outside. He grabs my wrist, roll, palm outside. Okay, then I'm going to sidestep, clean my wrist. Hand comes to the armpit. I'm going to circle pull. I can go backside, or if I'm circling and pulling, he leaves that leg there. I can drop to his leg. Okay, kind of depends on where you want to head with it. It's essentially the same if he was just in a stance and I reached out and grabbed his wrist and started choking up on his arm and looking for an attack. Okay? And I want you to just play in there. When that guy reaches up, grabs our wrist, don't freak out. Just wrist roll. Top pose, he grabs my wrist, roll it, palm out, clear it, here. And I'm going outside. And technically, you can just grab it right here if you want to. Right in my low level attack. Just play in there. Figure out how he's stepping. Figure out where your position is. If I have the wrist and I'm circling to my left and I got left leg lead and he's circling and stepping with his back leg hand, I'm not in a good position to shoot a low single. I'm all out of whack. So I got to know what I'm doing here. Then I reset him. Here the head a little bit. Stabbing here. Right there on the head, he grabs and roll it down. Full circle. Roll, feet are set. Right into my low single. Okay, so we're starting to use a little bit of hand fighting skills now. But those guys don't want us to sting them from outside the tie too much. And some guys aren't going to stay outside the tie. They're going to try to grab us and climb that rope and reel us in. We got to keep moving and cutting angles. Because if Ben's just running straight at me, I got to get angled, right? Kind of like dodging a bull coming at you. If I'm tagging out here and he wants a hand fight on the inside, and I'm just posing, then he kind of charges in. See how that starts to happen, right? Good? So play in there a little bit. We're still finding range, but now he's grabbing wrists. So rolling, clearing, pulling, circle. I don't even think it's wrong if he grabs my wrist and I roll and circle away from it. Doesn't feel good to me. Might feel good to some of you guys. I don't know. Lay in there. To me, I want to circle, pull it across. Look for that backside attack. That's me. You guys might find a combination that works good for the opposite side. Good? So partners that I'm seeing, their partner tap them a couple times and then start shooting. And they just stand straight up and shoot the low single. We ain't training for that guy. Cut him in headlock. Alright, your partner's standing straight up every time you get to their leg, talk to them. Alright, go!